So since we're all still practicing social distancing, what I thought we'd do today is I'm going to be doing my workout from home. Yas is going to be doing it from her house, and we're going to do a split screen. We're going to do like a 10-minute warm-up and like a 20-25-minute full body routine. So
house help, we're also practicing self-isolation. Me and Izzy have decided to take turns to do the washing up. So I thought I'd do a little refresher tutorial for those of us who have forgotten to do it. So first I was deciding, should I lather each bowl, rinse it, and put it in the rack. Then I decided that's a better way to do it. Fill up the sink, put all the dishes inside, okay? Then turn off the water so we don't waste water. Then, lather all of them, and then put them back here, and then put them
on. Got it. We're all doing our part. We're all doing our part.
Those brooms also shed a little bit.
Ha ha.